You already know how this works. 25, 50, 75 and 100. And what you want to do is just get the ball in any of those.
What is that? An octagon?